What to do if forgot iPhone passcode or iPhone is disabled? Open PassFab iPhone unlocker on your computer and connect your iPhone to the computer. Click unlock lock screen passcode and click start. Follow the instructions to put your device into recovery mode. Quickly press volume up and volume down buttons. Then press and hold the power button until it shows connect to iTunes. Download the firmware and click start unlock. Now you can reset your iPhone as a new one.